We headed down to Hemet, California to check out the B Canyon Trail. At the beginning of the trail, there was plenty of people using the target shooting areas. As for us, we were trying to find a good spot to make breakfast. We kept going up until we found this little spot. It was off to the side and you could tell it's been used before. We finished up, packed everything up, and kept it moving. I'll admit, I didn't do my homework as much as I should have. We literally chose this trail that morning. What I didn't know was we took a wrong turn and were heading a different route than originally planned. The road got real narrow and we decided to turn back and get back on track. There was a fork in the road, and it led to the Indian Creek Trail. We had three options: turn left, turn right, or turn around. We decided left and quickly realized it was rough, and the trail at this point was definitely not easy. At least not for my truck, but we tried anyways. We were told by someone passing by in a Jeep that this trail leads to private property, so we ended up turning back. I'll be more prepared next time. Again, this was a spontaneous trip, but it was fun either way. Subscribe to the channel and follow the Instagram page for all things Tacoma.